would have been
the first thing that Hitler did was start to write newspaper articles.
What do they do to black people in the media?
Everything that was going wrong was the Jews' fault.
Yep, black people, the terrorists, black on black crime. We're just
did the Jews write their own newspaper
thugs.
Articles? So I disagree. So then the Jews had to wear the Star of David so we can tell who you are.
They getting ready for that.
And they say, no, that's a violation of my property.
Something's going to happen with that. They getting ready. Look at how they're portraying us. They already got everything set up, you know, that they need to. The FEMA camps is up and running. They got public outcry and support for what they about to do, all these events.
All of the Jewish businesses in one weekend. The Saturday night was known as Kristallnacht. Did the Jews rise up and say, now, damn it, you're violating my property. You shouldn't do that. No. In fact, we don't want to make the Germans any madder than they already are. Don't piss them off.
Mm-hmm.
They've got guns.
That's why white people don't like us. We're killing each other. That's y'all.
On the train. Where do you think you're going? On vacation?
Mm-hmm.
Where do you think they're going to take you? Well, now you're cold and naked and they're walking you into the ovens where you're going to go to mass execution. Is it time now to raise your hand and say, you know, I tend to disagree with all of this?
When will it be time when y'all realize what's going on, black people in this country? They finna, Chicago, they got something for y'all. Black people in general, these homicides, these cop killings, this shit is on purpose. How bad, black people? Wake up. Wake up.
Do they have to take away all your property? Do they have to license every activity that you want to engage in?
Do they have to kill all our kids?
Do they have to be throwing you on cattle cars before you start to say, now, wait a minute. I don't think this is a good idea.
Kill our men?
How long is it going to be before you finally resist?
Stop this as if we all unite together and fight it. People of the U.S. are waking up to the Federal Reserve scandal, and the powers that be are currently afraid of retaliation, and that is precisely why they trying everything they can to disarm us. You know how the media has been saying gun violence has been out of control and at an all-time high. They are not simply twisting the truth here or exaggerating. They are absolutely presenting lies to you. First off, realize, gun violence in the United States has always been shockingly low, and gun violence has dropped by 49% in the last 11 years. The already
but black people just, it's a rise, and we're just murdering each other.
In half. The fact they are saying that it is at an all-time high perfect demonstrates how biased the government and the media is. If this doesn't prove to you that they have an agenda, then nothing will. Do you remember how the media keeps repeating that there has been 74 school shootings since Sandy Hook? Those 74 shootings were not even mass shootings like they claim. Most were suicides and none of them even took place at a school. Not a single one. They are presenting lies to you, America. When will you wake up? At some point you have to ask yourself, why would the government fake 74 mass school shootings involving children? If they get our guns, we will lose the fight against them, and they will take away absolutely all of your freedoms, and you and your children.
See, that's coming, but I think they're gonna do something with the black people first.
Put you and your children into that debt,
right? Simultaneously.
Is present in all countries.
See, them taking away the guns because they know white people ain't just going to go willy-nilly and be, oh, that's why they don't like us, and if we just do this and that and we just stop killing each other and... No, no. White folks is going to die for their shit. Black people, we just kowtow. We just assimilate and change and blame each other till the sun come up.
George Bush said on national TV said will happen no matter what we do, and we cannot prevent it. This has all been a long-time plan. The Federal Reserve and their partners want complete control of humanity. We cannot let this happen. They want to rule over us, like kings and queens.
Y'all need to start listening, black people.
And humanity will be forever,
you know, I wonder about all these little bunkers too,
to
like
kill off the majority of the population so the masses
these bunkers
easier to control. They are
what are they for? I mean, if
off of the earth, they'll tell you the order of things
can't
happen.
Be for another
enslavement will
war or maybe it's like an army coming in, because all the armies that are going to would invade or even us, we have bunker busters, bombs. So you can't hide. So what are they hiding from exactly? What are these bunkers for if most militaries have weapons that can basically still kill you when you in the ground? What type of calamity is coming? That all this, see, racism, that's a tool. So what is all this about exactly? Like, what is the end game to all of this? They're not going to stop racism. That's how they're profiting. That's how they're making their money. That's how they're getting people, you know, to kill. That's how they're committing crimes. All that shit. That's just not going to stop. But for what, though? Why is it like that? What's coming? What's coming? They all of a sudden sending people to Mars 2025. What's coming? Like, what, you know, I mean, a bunker underneath the ground could shield you from, let's say, you know, a natural disaster. You know, maybe the air may not be breathable, or, you know, the sun's too hot or whatever. I don't know. This whole thing is just, I don't know. But there's a bigger plan, you know.
We can leave
afoot, so I don't know. Motherfuckers need to start fucking thinking.
Watch every minute of the rest of the.